I picked up them hikers, man. Hitchhikers. Picked up some hitchhikers. I ain't got enough room, man. Isn't Dan around? Call somebody else. See if Dan's around. I'll see what I can do, okay? Alright, bye-bye. I'll see what I can do for you. Bye. You're crazy. Bothering me while I'm dancing here. Hold on.
Stop.
questioner. This is the truth. We need to put her out there, okay? This is the real deal, Holyfield. The guys, the church has been here 132 years. It is the oldest church in DFW.
Really?
Yes.
I have to take a
picture. Yeah, take a picture. It'll last longer, man. Mm-hmm. Look at her purse. You see that lady's purse with those bubbles? That's an egg cart. That's an egg cart. Backwards. It could be.
It looks like a Christian.
Do you see this?
It's not a wedding.
Do you see this? It's a quinceanera. Yeah. Now my people love quinceanera.
How do you know it's a quinceanera?
Because it's Mexican people, ma'am. It's quinceanera.
But it could also be a wedding.
Yeah, it's a quinceanera. Over to your right side, but it's also called the Belo Mansion. The Belo Mansion is Alfredo Belo, the founder of the Dallas Morning News in 1870. He invented this word called the news, and then designed something weird called the newspaper. So the section, the obituary section, used to be called people that just died.
No.
We don't know that. You know what I'm saying? Anyway, the Belo Mansion is held for meetings, quinceaneras, weddings, banquets, quinceaneras. They have big old functions, quinceaneras. They use it for just about anything. You know, like you said, the Bar Association is here, and, you know, quinceaneras too. But I'll be honest with you. You know what they hold it a lot for? This building? Quinceaneras. Give me that banana. Now, every time that I come up this street, there's this really good-looking guy, okay? No lie. Y'all think I'm joking around, but he's always here on the, over here coming up. Now, if you look over to your right side, there he is right there. There he is. Look at that cowboy hat. Look at him. Looking goody good. Who's this little thing right here? What's this? A pumpkin. We got a pumpkin in the front seat.
What's up, Joe? What up?